Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Yep.
Nice stroke there. Four there, nice shot. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Wind, yes. Yep.
Oh.
First ball and he's off the mark.
Bit expensive that over. England, 7 for 84.
They're really close to a big achievement here. 4 wickets so far. Will they get their 5th?
Yep.
A bit of work for the fielders to do. Great shot. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Nearly bowled. How close was that? Very troubling line there from the bowler. Big appeal. It's a key part of the batting order.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Ends the over. England, 8 for 88.
On.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
No runs from that over. Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Didn't know where that was going.
Well bowled. That's a maiden over. Cummins returning to the attack.
Waiting.
Tidy over, that's amazing. Lyon coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Wait.
No runs coming from that over.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Finally showing some of the power we know they're capable of. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
England doing okay out of that. They move on to 8 for 93.
Oh, nice bowling.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wedding. Yes.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Plays and misses.
Waiting.
mistimes that one.
England move to 8 for 100.
We're on, yep.
Hey, nice bowling. Oh, bowling.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep, yep.
Good shot. Good timing. Two runs.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Three added in that over. England, 8 for 103.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
Waiting. Wedding.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end.
We're there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. England take their score to 8 for 106. Australia just putting on a masterclass in this session, taking 8 wickets in spectacular fashion. They take a single to get this session underway. Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Wait.
Oof.
on the drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Good over that. England, 8 for 107.
Wait!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
We're on.
England move on now to 8 for 109. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Yes.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Nice save there. Yep. Not a bad shot that. End of the over. England, 8 for 113. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is the new bowler from the pavilion end.
Swings and misses.
We're on.
End of the over. No change to the score.
Yep.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
We're there. Waiting.
A maiden over there. Hazelwood coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Wait!
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Doesn't play that one well.
Wait on. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Australia will be pleased with that over.
Wedding. We're there. Wait on. Wedding. Waiting.
Steady over there, England, 8 for 117.